Within the School of Human Kinetics, we have a graduate program, the Master's in Human Kinetics, and students in that program are able to study a range of topics from looking at the biomechanics of sport activities to studying occupational tasks in mining, for example, to also looking at sport psychology issues and how some of our athletes are performing and some of the issues that may cause them to have anxiety within performance. So it's a great program. Students have a diversity of learning. Our laboratories are well equipped for the graduate work that they do. We have excellent scholarships. And within that, we have very keen faculty members that are happy to work with those students and give them a great opportunity for presenting at conferences and also publishing and moving on to graduate work at the doctorate level or working in the community if they're interested.
It's a really tight-knit community here. It's really great access to the professors. I did my undergraduate education at a fairly large school, and so just vast numbers there. The access to professors was a little bit more difficult to coordinate, so I really like that about Laurentian here.
There's a lot of funding at Laurentian. So far this year, there have been many grants that I've won and scholarships, and it's awesome for helping me get by with my master's and doing research.
So some of our students in our graduate program are also supported through the Goodman School of Mines scholarship program. So students that are studying topics related to occupational health and safety and working in the mines have great access to scholarships at the master's level and support them for 2 years of their program.
As a master's student in human kinetics at Laurentian University, you have an opportunity to work within research teams such as the Laurentian University Nutrition, Physical Activity and Community Health Research Group, also known as the LUNCH Research Group, which conducts research in the broad area of health promotion and chronic disease prevention. We currently have students working in the areas of physical activity measurement, impacts of school scheduling on nutrition and physical activity behaviors amongst children. We also have students working in the areas of tobacco control in post-secondary institutions, as well as measuring the physical demands, both nutrient-based and energy expenditure demands of highly physically active occupations.